Yo, what is up, guys? It is Skarm, and for today's video, I'm going to be completing the Challenger SBC from League and Nation Hybrid. The reward for completing this SBC is going to be a rare mixed players pack, so I really don't expect anything too great. However, it does get me one step closer to completing the entire League and Nation Hybrid SBC, so it's definitely worth completing. But now to move on to the SBC itself. This is going to cost you guys 4,000 coins to complete. No loyalty is required, as you can see, and here are the players I did use. And that is the SBC completed. I'm going to go submit that and see what I get in the pack. Alright, time to open the Rare Mixed Players Pack. Here we go. Let's find out how much profit will I make from this SBC. I'm pretty sure I'm guaranteed profit considering it only costing me 4,000 coins. 85 rated Skriniar, not too bad. Hopefully there is something else in the pack though. Alright, so this pack is worth about 12,000 coins, meaning I made myself about 8,000 coins worth of profit, which of course is actually pretty good. Definitely worth completing, like I said before. But other than that, guys, that is going to be the video. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Peace out.